Lights out, everybody. It is later than you think.
Warning you.
Have you got anything to enforce that?
Yes. I've got a 500 express rifle that could smear you all over the opposite wall.
Carl, Pastor Joachim Matust.
No,
put the cannon.
Well, if you fellas are going to shoot me, I wish you'd speak English about it.
Carl, I beg of you. No. Don't fire that rifle.
Super Samus. as some other musicians. You know, what I do is, you know, express. That's what I do.
get too carried away, you know, because they think is such a madman, you know. They come here to see him go crazy or something, you know. They don't realize that there's notes involved, you know.
Our show is a combination of pieces that we have rehearsed, which include blank spots during which anything can happen. And the things that happen are based on what happened to you that day when you woke up, or what happened on your way to the show, or what the audience is doing, or something like that. So the whole environment that I live in is part of the impulse that creates.
Talk to me about the vibes of the city. I'm always very conscious of the vibes of a city, you know, and you could almost forgive the crowding and some of the odors and everything because the vibe is so vital.
Yeah? Is that, you would describe it as a vital force?
Yes, a very vital force.
Thank you. Billy's going salmon fishing. But he's not after any old salmon. He's after something really special.
¿Qué margarina?
Mantequilla.
Cremosa. Mantequilla, sí.
¿Para qué?
In any language, the flavor says butter.
Thank you. and I think the original reason was to prove it to myself that the American dream really is. And I think that.
Yeah, you're right.
Well, I didn't believe it until now.
My name is Drum. I speak from centuries of the heart grown wise with tales. I shall tell you one.
You see, he has this amazing power in Aspen. The police just go with him because they're so scared of him. He's a little older, and perhaps, how can I say, is a real word that would express. You see, his weirdness is probably toned down a little to the point where he might think before he does something. We might just be safe.
Thank you.
dirty partying tonight. And if I could just mention, that's going to be at 3937 West 127th. And it's over there in... what is that? Freddie last night because it was so nice, and I found out he sold me the basement. And it's flooded with nothing but used girls, by
the It's a super salmon.
Thank you. but there are people that have been hired, the artists and the work for the record company. They're just saying, let's get the money, let's get the money, let's make this hit.
were in for an unwelcome shock.
Jimmy, how much do you rely on gimmicks?
Gimmicks, man. I've turned people to the other guy in gimmicks. What is this? The world is nothing but a big gimmick, isn't it? War is making a box. People get burned up on TV and stuff like that.
My favorite radio station in the world.
Thanks for calling.
Yeah, I said that.
Thank you.
Take care.
Bye. Pips over there. Well, weekend 101 weather. This afternoon, increasing clouds, a late day shower possible, temperatures low to mid 60s, and then becoming clear, cold, low 40s in town, 30s in the suburbs, sunny, chilly, upper 40s tomorrow, and then partly sunny on Monday with a high in the 50s. number one song back then, way back when 1962 it was, as a matter of fact. Your number one music station. Oh, our word for the day is reincarnation. That's a book about condensed milk.
Through butter. And Susie's next to me having a complete orgasm watching.
Butter is particularly simple. All you do is put half a pound of butter into a saucepan. After 10 minutes, it looks like this with a foam on the top. You skim the foam off the top and place that into one Dixie cup. Then you take, when you've got all the foam off, and you pour the clear, clarified butter into the other Dixie cup. And it keeps beautifully. You know? You can fry with this, you can butter vegetables with this one.
instinct, the salmon hurled themselves upstream. Given the countless hazards of this journey, only the fittest, richest-tasting red salmon make it this far, which is why others, driven by instincts of their own, are waiting.
Sunny, continued pleasant tomorrow, the high again about 82. Sunday, partly cloudy and cool, and at a minute past 6 o'clock at 63 degrees. Sunday, take in any old pair of pants or jeans to get $5 off the price of a new pair of Gitano jeans. So you search your closet, the attic, the basement, and find those pants and jeans you couldn't possibly wear again. Remember, Gitano will take any pants and drapes from any manufacturer in any condition.
traveling out across Bronx with the Harlem River Drive pretty much a normal morning this morning. Kennedy Boulevard, all lanes have been reopened in both directions. They finally fixed that water main break. Altered side of street parking is in effect in all five boroughs. Conrail off to just a roaring start this morning. 5 o'clock train from Brewster, which is due in Grand Central at 6:40.
Une musique issue de la lumière, une musique qui doit laisser derrière elle toutes les Rolls et les yachts de la terre. Vous comprenez, cette musique pourrait être celle d'Orphée.
Thank you.
Dying.